Here we are at Louvonne Tuesday night at Winn, Dixie. We had tractor trailers taken over here. There's a new Oldsmobile just came in. Gorgeous.
Oh, Sam's Club.
Oh, Sam's Club.
Yeah, they're there a lot.
All right, this thing's nice. Here's a new one. I haven't seen this before. Boy. Nice color. Nice. Here's Larry's.
No tickets today.
Kurt's.
Yeah.
And Don's Jag. Which is Kurt's old Jag. It's a neat color combination. Hey, Spikey. It's a nice Nova. Oh wow, he had it buffed. He had it cut and buffed.
Hey,
you had it cut and buffed, didn't you?
No.
He hasn't done it yet?
No, tomorrow.
You're kidding me.
He couldn't do it last week.
Boy, okay, wow.
Tomorrow.
He's going to cut and buff it tomorrow. Looks pretty darn nice now.
I hope it looks better tomorrow.
Yeah, it will.
Hey, Spiker.
Yeah.
Still up there, huh, bud?
Oh, yeah.
Good for him.
He's hanging in there. Right, buddy? Huh?
Spike.
He's still doing good, I'll tell you.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good.
Barracuda.
This is all famous. Over his house, we painted it outside, bugs landed on it, all that. I didn't realize this call was going to turn out this good. I seen it. A few years ago, he had
the bumpers all crazy. I mean, they were like pitted. I think there was a lot of open.
I don't think I've seen this one. 440 Magnum. Charlie's Model A, Mikey's Chevy.
That's what I've been battling for, right?
It took about 5,000 miles off that tire.
No, I'm thinking about the tire.
Here's Frank's. $12,500. Paint job's nice. Looks good. Here comes Tom. Yeah, he's a purebred. His mother and father were champion show dogs. That's not the good looking 442. These duckies. Joel's. Here's mine. Dave's. Well, so far there's three cars here tonight I don't think I've seen before. Yeah, we got a track. We track the trailers now, staying overnight here. Oh, he's hanging in there. No. Boss 302. Here's Eddie's. He ain't got his 37 on the road yet. I guess it's coming. I like this Mustang. Nice. Landstar, good backdrop. There's six tractor trailers packing around here right now.
Yep.
But even
so,
big
caddy convertible. Yeah, it is.
So
the cat and dog.
I guess I gotta go to see if I can bail people out, huh?
Got a deal for Joe.
Yeah. Yeah, not too many come out tonight. I don't know why. Maybe it's because it's a little breezy and cool. I don't know.
I don't have that shit.
Yeah, this is turning.
Yeah.
A couple hours over. Toward the end, you know, close to the end.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just picked one up.
Oh, did you?
It's number 5 post.
Yeah.
I lived in Indianapolis. Why is it falling around? This guy.